Hi, good morning children. Welcome to EVS session. Class 1 standard, subject EVS, date 22-3. Come to revision part, it is unit 8, all important, water. Yes, in last classes, already we know that water is very very important. We have to save every drop of, single drop of water. So, water is very very essential in day to day daily life activities. Which are the activities? For watering, that is for filtering, washing clothes, drinking, and even also cooking. Yes or no? These are all the activities related to water only. So the water is very very important. Okay, and all living things need water. Yes or no? Like plants, animals and human beings need water. Why plants need water? Plants need water to live, to grow. Why animals need water? Animals need water to drink and bathe. So water in nature is always moving. Yes, water nature is always moving, rising up to from clouds and then coming down again as rain. Water in nature is always moving, rising up to form clouds and then coming down again as a rain. So we get water from rain. Yes, we get water from rain. The natural resources of water is rain. So it collects in rivers, lakes, ponds, tanks and wells. It collects in river, lakes, ponds, tanks and wells. It comes to houses through pipes. So we get water at home by turning on a tap. I repeat once again, water nature is always moving, rising up to from clouds and then coming down again as a rain. So we get water from rain. Rain is the natural resource of water. So it collects in river, R-I-V-E-R-S rivers, P-O-N-D-S ponds, T-A-N-K-S tanks and W-E-L-L-S wells. It comes through houses through pipes. So we get water at home by turning on a tap. So we have to save a single drop of water. Don't waste the water. And even also, we have to drink very clean water. Yes or no? We have to drink very clean water. Otherwise, we have to boil and after we have to drink it. Understood? We have to drink our clean water. Otherwise, we have to boil it. Otherwise, we have to drink our filter water. What? Filter water. So, if you drink a dirty water, we will get sick. Understood? If we drink a dirty water, we will fall sick. So, we have to drink a very clean water. Understood? I repeat once again. Water nature is always moving, so rising up to from clouds and then coming down again as a rain only. The rain is a very very important and essential part in our natural resource, because the water is the main resource of natural resource of water. So we get water from our rain. It collects in rivers, ponds and tanks and wells. And after we get, it comes through the houses through pipes only. That by we get water at home by turning on a tap. Understood? By turning on a tap, we will get our water. So the water is used by ours. How we have to use? That is our side. Because some people are washing the car. They taking the pipe only. So we have to take a bucket of water and then we have to wash it. Don't waste the water. Understood? So water is very very important. We have to save a single drop of water, and even also we have to drink a clean water. If we drink a dirty water, we will fall sick. Understood? Okay, bye children, have a good day.